1, 2, 3, 4.
Setting off to the Lake District for a short break. Weather rubbish, new bikes on the back, and hopefully things will improve. Looking a bit bluer up there. Parked overnight in Ambleside in a car park. Last night we got absolutely pissed on, but we're right next to the lake and the weather's looking much better today, so hopefully we're going to have a circuit of Coniston Lake today on the bike. We've stayed in our usual place near Keswick. Last night we saw a comedy play and the weather's mixed, overcast, and we're probably going to go home today because we've got things to do. But it's been a brilliant few days in the Lake District.